I've also looking at great Christian thinkers who've developed and helped science. Theodoric Freiberg, 1250 AD to 1310 AD, gave a correct understanding of the rainbow. So there we are.